that fix addressed right now.
Being rusher, Zanoris Perry, out with a knee injury. They haven't rushed for more than 50 yards in any of the last three games. Bridgewater, long throw. Is it inbounds? No. Bridgewater throws, and it's juggled, and was it caught? Yes. Rodgers held on.
Two things right here, Sean. Again, Bridgewater will throw the ball before he comes out of his cut. That's a great job of Holtby.
All-American safety made the hit.
Now, Mac's a tough player, and I'll tell you, if he goes to the next level, which he will, he'll be able to get away with that in college football, but you have to wrap up. He's two from deep to short.
Bridgewater swings it quickly. Ty Dominguez got the yard to make.
Now, first of all, he needs to get to the trainer or the equipment guy and get that chin strap tight. Even though that's a good, solid shot, that helmet should not. They never have to work, so he's able to transition to that run catch to get the first down.
Bridgewater again on third down. Joined this late. Louisville scored a defensive touchdown the first play from scrimmage. Interception return. And they have their way almost to 12 here.
Rodney Smith in motion toward the ball. Pressure coming on Manuel again. He throws it off his back foot, and it's intercepted in the secondary. Manuel, the captain of the defense.
That ball was deflected. Wallace got it. He got hammered. Wilbert firing for a first down at the 40-yard line. Big stick put on Stoshak, but he held out a pass for it here. Four in the pattern. It's caught by Dukes. Lost the football. Career night for Wilbert. Gunning for the end zone, and he's picked off for the